Hey, welcome back to Dark Cloud 2. I'm very fucking tired right now. I had a bunch of shit going on today and I did not have time to record. So, oh fuck you, dude. You can fucking die very quickly and easily, actually. I had no time to do it, and it's now like pretty fucking late. Priest of Rama, you're a new enemy. Very easy one to kill. So it's late and I'm recording, and normally that wouldn't be like a huge deal or anything, but I'm tired lately. Ivanov, you are an interesting enemy. There's a couple of new ones here. The plan right now is still basically just to train up the grenade launcher. I don't really have any other aim other than like getting the geo stones and trying to like move up the storyline ladder of sorts, but that's it. I need to do that. But I'm mostly just trying to train up my grenade launcher. It doesn't look like I'm gonna have to take all that fucking long. I do really want you to get away from the edge there. If you wouldn't mind, like, come away from... There you go. I really don't want any of those blue dots falling down into the abyss. That would be very annoying, considering I'm actually seeing a lot of them. The thing's filling up faster than I expected it to. I'll probably level up the grenade launcher at least once today. I don't think that means that I can actually, like, boost it. I'm pretty sure I'm not going to have the ability to do that. Some of these monsters fill it up a lot faster than other ones do. I'm a lot closer to done a lot sooner than I thought I was going to be. And more repair powder. I can't fucking... Geostone! There we go. Accomplishing any goal is important. Fucking rams piss me off. I hate those motherfuckers. I hate anything that's running straight at me, though. I don't really like enemies that run at you. Unabated. Those things are very frustrating to have to deal with. And leveled up. Fuck yes. Oh, cool. That one actually did only need to go up to 30. Build up. Hell yes. To the Dark Viper. Please be an explosive. I like the grenade launcher. I want to kind of keep this going. Who gave it a new thing? That's a weird looking one. All right, and it doesn't have any points. Oh wait, pirate eye and triple cracker defeat specific enemies. Okay, that's an interesting new step. I don't know which one of these I want to do, but that one seems like it might actually be a better one for me to do. I don't know where I'll find those fucking enemies though. All right, let's see how this works. It's not great damage, but it seems like it's jumping past their armor or something. It was doing more damage, it was just getting lower numbers. You know? Don't you fucking do that shit. Oh, the hammer breaks the rock pretty easily. That one doesn't surprise me, but it was kind of shocking to see in the moment. And y'all can fuck off. I am not dealing with y'all. I leveled up the gun, and that's a level up for the hammer. I didn't kill everything yet. That's probably why, because I have seen a couple of fucking mimics in this damn place. I'm sure I'm going to have to go back and find more mimics at this point, but I'm going to level up my hammer and see if I can't do something with it now. I think I might be able to. That's an attack of 79. That puts it up to 81. Is 80 enough? Hell yes, I get to fucking build up to the digi hammer. All right, digivolving my cubic hammer. What's it gonna look like? High tech hammer, that's fucking, no, that's very dumb looking. That's so dumb looking. You know what? I'm not big on aesthetics anyway. And this gets built up at Iron Mask Pirate Eye. And the attack's now a 90, so that actually shot up quite a bit from that point. Chill needs to be higher. Smash needs... Oh, so I probably need to get all those up to like 100. Shit. Well, that's going to take a bit. This one's going to be a journey for me. But Max is holding entirely different weapons from when the video started. And the video is not all that long at this point. All right, this floor's done. I should probably switch over to Monica. All right. Pretty sure I need to level her up a bit more. I am going to try on this floor to rely on Monica. Because that new... fucking say it. And then I have to fight a fucking robot. She can do it. It's just going to take a lot of repair shit. What the fuck are you? Just straight up a dragon. That's not a dragon. That's not a dragon. That is a dude. That's a dude with like paper mache wings that his kids made for him for cosplay. Oh no, that's an Akira Toriyama fucking dragon. That's what that is. Alright, I got it now. I just gotta see its face and then I can see exactly what I'm looking for here. Oh shit! That's a lot of AoE, man. You're not supposed to do that fucking shit. Alright, yep, she's down. Monica was incapacitated. Let's see if Maxie can handle this shit. Immediately got fucking hit. Got bodied by a dragon. Because that is exactly what ought to happen. Good lord. Your attacks do too much damage. That was cheating. It's also been a while since I trained up anything with Ride Pod, and it needs a lot more fucking experience. Getting 900 with this thing was not all that hard, but I fucking took forever to do it. I think I need to buy more parts for it, because I'm pretty damn sure at this point it's doing all right. It's not like it's bad at its job. I just don't switch to it all that often because I'm trying to train up the weapons that Monica and Maxie are holding on to. It's probably a good idea to make sure that I'm training with them. But I get the feeling that since I'm still not crazy far into the game, it's a distinct possibility that at some point I'm going to have like access to some really powerful fucking robot parts. But only if I level up Ride Pod by like a shitload more. Another Geostone. You know, I don't know that it's all that good an idea for me to even be trying to train Ride Pod right now. Like I'm definitely at some point gonna have to have access to like really awesome robot parts. I think that's gonna happen. But I tend to do all my training like right at the time I need to, and I'm probably gonna end up having to do that anyway, because I'm guessing like robot parts and shit are gonna cost me 10,000 when they're really good. And if it's gonna cost me that fucking much to do it, well, I'm probably better off training my weapons right now. Oh, cutscene. I was about to say, you know, if I don't screw it up too badly, I get through these levels kind of quick. And I actually have been. I've gone through two levels in under half an hour, which normally at this like advanced point doesn't happen. If I go back and train, I get through a level in 2 or 3 minutes, but normally don't get through it like that this quick. Not a whole lot to do here, and they said I can't fucking go anywhere. How's it going? Return to previous floor. Yeah, because I can't go any further at this point. They won't let me. So I'm just going to go back to town. I'm guessing based on the fact that they wanted me to come back here, that I have the ability to like accomplish some of the goals that the Geostones have given me. So I got a barn, mailbox, laundry. Priest Bruno resides here. Okay. Parn resides here. And weapon shop restored. the weapon shop restored. Didn't I do that in the other place? You know, I can bring in those people, but that's not actually going to help me all that much here. Lynn helped. Parn resides here. Still got to do the other shit. So, I need to get all four plateaus at the same height, but that thing says that I gotta do something that I'm not sure about. Well, shit. Okay, everything's even again. Got that part down. And I need Parn and the priest to move in. Let me go ahead and move Parn. Not too keen on the color, more of a purple roof kind of guy. All right, well, I can do that. What about Priest Bruno? There's only one place for me. That's fucking bullshit. I hate you so much right now. That did not actually tell me anything. You think that fucking told me something. It fucking didn't, you dick. Wait, purple? I had purple. God damn it. All right, I'm going to have to go and buy some purple from this motherfucker. Paint his own fucking roof. Believe me, I understand. When somebody says they're a painter, they do not mean that they paint houses and paint roofs. I don't care. You are a painter, and I'm going to have to paint your fucking roof with paint that you fucking sell me. I'm going to have to take a guess that Priest Bruno won't move into this place until, I think it was like Lower Church Restored or something like that. Lower Prayer Site Restored. So I'm going to have to do that before I can get anything actually done with it. Maybe Parn moving in would be a requirement here. Paint, there we go. Now, will you move into this fucking place? Parn now lives here. Good. Now, was that, let's see. That was not in the top thing. Parn lives here is only one of these fucking things. Shit. Maybe the lower prayer site will only be restored once we help Lynn out. I have to go and take a look at that shit. Okay, so the restaurant, the Bistro Restored, requires a couple things. That's what I have to do first. Starlight Temple's got to be done before I can help Lynn. So Starlight Temple will be restored once I have the prayer site and the bridge, which means I have to get the prayer site and the bridge, which means I have to find another fucking geostone. I'm not entirely sure how I'm supposed to do that. Well, I don't know how I'm supposed to do that without... I think I have to progress in the story further before I can do any of these, like, split-offs. But I'll have to go and take a look at that, too, and see. Because if I have to get more geostones to unlock more stuff, but I can't unlock more stuff without moving forward, and I can't move forward either... That feels like I'm in a circular problem, so I have to look into that. I hope you enjoyed this one, because I actually got some shit done, and I hope you come back for the next one. Hopefully I'll get some more shit done. I'll see y'all later. Bye.